song. It was a anti-homophobia song we wrote back at Guelph. There's a lot of kind of frat boy kind of homophobia stuff, so we kind of wrote a song to critique that. It was called "If You Don't Call Me Queer." So, I won't intellectualize it too much, but we were political with that, so. Yeah, it's a good time.